the people of Mombasa have a right to a clean and healthy environment. That is enshrined in the Constitution that was promulgated in 2010. As said, for the Department of Environment to operationalize that promise, we developed a four-point action plan to ensure that Mombasa is clean. And I want to take you through that four-point action plan. The first point was to remove the garbage that has piled in particular destination places, in residences and commercial places for some time. Our second action point was to install trailers in those places during the day. And the people will therefore put their garbage on those trailers during the day, and then at night we move those trailers with prime movers to the dump site. Those two action points were immediate actions for us to take. On day two of operationalizing our action plan number two, when our staff went to our site in Kibarani, they found armed policemen on the site. So the initial feeling was that the policemen have joined us in operationalizing our plan. Little did we know that they have come there under instructions to block our staff, one, from accessing our site, and two, from removing our trailers to join into our operation.
Last week, the police went into our yard in Kibarani and impounded several of our trucks and trailers which have been used to collect garbage from specific points in Mombasa. This move by the police has really frustrated our efforts in our duty to clean up Mombasa. We condemn this move by the police with the strongest of terms, and we demand that that machinery, the trucks and the trailers, be released to us as soon as possible so that we can go ahead with the process of cleaning up this city.